for something like. Hello! And this is Carl of Amazing Wizard Studios. This is part 30 of the Burnout 2 Point of Impact gameplay walkthrough on the Nintendo GameCube. We're doing Crash Zones 25-27. Okay, choose the custom coop for Crash Zone 25. Nope, let's try out the custom compact instead. Crash Zone 25 is Twilight Turmoil, with the targets being $40 million for gold, $30 million for silver, and $10 million for bronze. Let's do this! Here we take off. Crash from that first car like that. Hopefully we cause enough damage for gold. Hope so. Holy smokes. Oh yeah, and that's what we're talking about. Is the damage enough? Let's find out. Hope so. Yes! Let's watch the replay! That's the end of the replay! For the next Crash Zone, we'll be using the custom pickup. This one is Crash Zone 26 is Cross Traffic Crash. The target's being $20 million for gold, $17 million for silver, and $12 million for bronze. Let's do this! Here we take off. Nope. Again. Here we take off. Nope, again. Here we take off. Nope. Thank you. Nope. What something like this would work? Oh yeah. That bus rolled. Hope the damage is enough. It should be in this case. Bet it is. Yes! Let's watch the replay! That's them to replay! For the next Crash, we'll be using the custom coupe. Crash on 27's Heights Horror, with the targets being $20 million for gold, $12 million for silver, and $6 million for bronze. Let's do this! Here, take off. Nope. What car should we choose actually? Let's choose the custom sport. The health boost is enough, that so it costs enough damage. Oops, you forgot to check the target. I don't know about that, so let's restart. Again. Hopefully, it's gonna cause enough damage for gold. Oh yeah, it's working. How much the damage you were this time around? Yes! Let's watch the replay! Pass them the replay! Yes, we unlocked the last three crash zones! All of them are unlocked now! Yes! Okay, this concludes part 30 of the Burnout 2 Point of Impact gameplay walkthrough on the Nintendo GameCube. This is Carl of Amazing Wizard Studios signing out. Peace.